You are the center of the universe. You are the observer who defines the system. You are Kubernetes, the man in control of your own ship. You are free to navigate through cyberspace and the expanding sphere of knowledge. Others will do the same. God is being redefined. Governments will become transparent. Religion and science are shaken and reach a truce. See the universe through the lens of cybernetics and chaos theory.